गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, इंटेग्रल कैलक्युलसच्या लास्ट लेक्चर मध्ये एग्जांपल नंबर 4 पर्यंत आपण आलो होतो. लेक्चर नंबर 8 मध्ये आपण एग्जांपल 5 पासून स्टार्ट करणार आहे. एग्जांपल 5 ऑन पेज नंबर 58, ऑब्टेन अ रिडक्शन फार्मूला फॉर इंटेग्रल x रेस टू m dx डिवाइडेड बाय log x टू द पावर m. सॉल्यूशन, वी हैव इंटेग्रल x टू द पावर m dx डिवाइडेड बाय log x टू द पावर m. दिस कैन बी रिटन एज व्हिच इज इक्वल टू इंटेग्रल x रेस टू n प्लस 1 इनटू 1 अपॉन log x टू द पावर m इनटू 1 अपॉन x dx. This x and this x will be cancelled, then remaining is integral x raised to n dx divided by log x to the power m. Integrating by parts, taking x to the power n plus 1 as a first function, comma we have x raised to n plus 1 into integration of this second function is log x to the power minus m plus 1 divided by minus m plus 1. How? Because if you substitute t is equal to log x, then dt is equal to 1 upon x dx. So dx upon x is dt, 1 upon t raised to m. T raised to m goes to the numerator, t raised to minus m, and after integration, t raised to minus m. So integration, t raised to minus m plus 1 divided by minus m plus 1. And what is the value of t? T is log x. Log x to the power minus m plus 1 upon minus m plus 1. Minus derivative of first function is n plus 1 x to the power n. And integration of second, log x raised to minus m plus 1 divided by minus m plus 1 into dx. So which is equal to minus x raised to n plus 1 divided by m minus 1 into this log x goes to denominator, log x to the power m minus 1 plus this minus taken out common from here, and minus is already there. So minus minus plus n plus 1 divided by m minus 1 integral x raised to n dx divided by log x to the power m minus 1, and which is the required reduction term. ये सगळे फॉर्म्युले तुम्हाला पाठ पाहिजे मित्रो. या फॉर्म्युल्यावर याला जर लिमिट्स असती, फॉर एग्जांपल 0 टू 1, तर तुम्हाला डायरेक्ट याच्यामध्ये 0 टू 1 ठेवू नका, व्हॅल्यू येते. त्याच्यामुळे यू शुड रिमेंबर ऑल दिस रिझल्ट्स. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल 6 ऑन पेज नंबर 58, इफ m एंड n आर पॉझिटिव इंटीजर्स एंड f ऑफ m कॉमा n व्हिच इज इक्वल टू इंटिग्रल 0 टू 1 x टू द पावर n मायनस 1 इनटू log x रेस टू m dx, प्रूव f ऑफ m कॉमा n व्हिच इज इक्वल टू मायनस m डिवाइडेड बाय n f of m minus 1 comma n, deduce that f of m comma n which is equal to minus 1 raised to m into m factorial divided by n raised to m plus 1. Solution, we have f of m comma n which is equal to integral 0 to 1 x to the power n minus 1 into log x raised to m dx. Integrating by parts, taking x to the power n minus 1 as a second function, comma v here. Hence, 0 to 1 x to the power n minus 1 into log x raised to m dx, which is equal to log x raised to m into integration of x to the power n minus 1 dx is x to the power n divided by n, limits from 0 to 1 minus integral 0 to 1 derivative of first function log x raised to m is m log x raised to m minus 1 into derivative of log x is 1 upon x into x to the power n divided by n dx. When we substitute upper limit 1, log 1 is 0, 0 multiply anything is 0. When we substitute lower limit 0, 0 multiply anything is 0, or 0 raised to anything is 0, and 0 multiply anything is 0. So whole first term becomes 0. Minus this m divided by n, which is equal to minus m by n, integral 0 to 1 log x raised to m minus 1 into x raised to, this x raised to n and this divided by x goes to the numerator, x raised to n minus 1 dx, which is equal to minus m by n f of m minus 1 comma n, because we know that f of m comma n is nothing but integral 0 to 1 log x to the power m into x to the power n minus 1 dx. Hence f of m comma n, which is equal to minus m comma n f of m minus 1 comma n, हे आपण एक रिझल्ट प्रूव केला त्याला इक्वेशन नंबर 1 म्हणा. यूज द रिडक्शन फॉर्म्युला 1 सक्सेसिवली कॉमा वी हे, ज्या वेळेस f of m comma n व्हिच इज इक्वल टू इंटिग्रल 0 टू 1 log x raised to m into x raised to n minus 1 dx ला एक वेळा सोडवलं तेव्हा minus m upon n f of m minus 1 n comma n. तर अशा पद्धतीने जर आपण सोडवत गेलो तो f of m comma n minus m upon m पहिल्या वेळेस आला, पुन्हा याला सोडवलं, याला सोडवलं, अल्टीमेटली 0 टू 1 log x to the power m minus 1 into x to the power n minus 1 dx याला सोडवलं, तर आता काय येईल, आता minus m minus 1 upon n येईल. इथं जे m होतं पहिल्या वेळेस m च्या ऐवजी m minus 1 आलं, ठीक आहे, m होतं तर m आलं अपॉन हा n येणार. आता इथं m minus 1 आहे म्हणून minus m minus 1 upon n येईल. मग इथे आता m minus 2 येईल, minus m minus 2 upon n. अशा पद्धतीनं इफ यू रिड्यूस नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स सो गोज टू m minus m टाइम्स, म्हणजे ज्या वेळेस इथं तुम्ही एक वेळा केलं तेव्हा m चं m minus 1 झालं, दोन वेळा केलं तेव्हा m चं m minus 2 झालं, त्या पद्धतीनं हा m m इथं कटेल, minus minus प्लस होईल आणि minus 1 upon n शिल्लक राहील. आता हा मायनस 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 हाऊ मेनी टाइम्स, इट इज यम टाइम्स, सो मायनस वन हाऊ मेनी टाइम्स यम टाइम्स, दॅट्स वाय मायनस वन रेस टू यम इन ब्रॅकेट रिमेनिंग इज यम यम मायनस वन यम मायनस टू अप टू वन डिवाइडेड बाय यन 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 हाऊ मेनी टाइम्स यन, यन इज ऑफ यम टाइम्स, सो यन रेस टू यम. नाउ इंटेग्रल 0 टू 1 एक्स टू द पॉवर एन मायनस 1 डीएक्स, याचं इंटिग्रेशन केल्यावर x टू द पॉवर n अपॉन n लिमिट्स फ्रॉम 0 टू 1, व्हेन वी सब्स्टिट्यूट अपर लिमिट इट बिकम्स 1 अपॉन n, व्हेन वी सब्स्टिट्यूट लोअर लिमिट इट इज 0, सो व्हिच इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 रेस टू m इनटू m फॅक्टोरियल डिवाइडेड बाय n रेस टू m प्लस 1. सो नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल 7 ऑन पेज नंबर 59, इफ in इज इक्वल टू 0 टू पाई बाय 2 x रेस टू n sin इन ब्रैकेट 2p प्लस 1 x dx, prove that in plus n n minus 1 upon 2p plus 1 चा वर्ग into I ला suffix n minus 2 which is equal to minus 1 raised to p n upon 2p plus 1 to the power 2 in bracket pi by 2 raised to n minus 1 and n and p, where n and p being positive integers. Solution, we have in which is equal to 0 to pi by 2 x to the power n into sin in bracket 2p plus 1 into x dx, this is our given integral and we have to show that this result. Integrating by parts, taking x to the power n as a first function, comma we get which is equal to minus x raised to n. Integration of sin 2p plus 1 x is minus cos 2p plus 1 x divided by 2p plus 1. That's why minus x to the power n cos 2p plus 1 x divided by 2p plus 1 limits from 0 to pi by 2 minus derivative of first function is n x to the power n minus 1 and integration of second function is minus cos 2p plus 1 x divided by 2p plus 1 into dx. This minus and this minus, it is plus. So 0 to pi by 2 n x to the power n minus 1 cos in bracket 2p plus 1 x divided by 2p plus 1 dx. So when we substitute upper limit cos 2p plus 1 pi by 2, cos 0 is 1, cos pi by 2 is 0, so 0 multiply anything is 0, and when we substitute lower limit 0 raised to n is 0 and 0 multiply anything is 0, so plus n taken out outside the bracket divided by 2p plus 1 in bracket. Now again integrating by parts, taking x to the power n minus 1 as a first function, So x to the power n minus 1, integration of cos 2p1 into x is sin 2p plus 1, bracket madhe x divided by 2p plus 1, limits from 0 to pi by 2, minus integral 0 to pi by 2, derivative of first function, that means what? It means x to the power n minus 1 is n minus 1 into x to the power n minus 2, and integration of second function is sin 2p plus 1 into x divided by 2p plus 1 into dx. Here substitute upper limit as well as lower limit. Hence in, which is equal to minus 1 raised to p n upon 2p plus 1 raised to 2 into pi by 2 raised to n minus 1 minus n minus 1 divided by 2p plus 1 its square into ila suffix n minus 2. आता हे minus 1 raised to p कसं आलं हे आपल्याला बघणं गरजेचं आहे. बाकी तुम्हाला लक्षात ठेवून द्या, as sin of 2p plus 1 into x when x is equal to pi by 2 is sin 2p plus 1 pi by 2, or it means what? Sin, when we multiply pi by 2 with this, so 2 cancel, sin p pi plus pi by 2. Sin a plus b चा फॉर्म्युला वापरायचा, sin p pi into cos pi by 2 plus cos p pi into sin pi by 2. So cos pi by 2 is 0, so 0 into anything is 0. cos p pi into sin pi by 2 is 1, so cos p pi, which is equal to minus 1 raised to p, because cos n pi, which is equal to, you know that, minus 1 raised to n, and hence I n plus n minus 1 divided by 2p plus 1 its square I n minus 2, which is equal to minus 1 raised to p n upon 2p plus 1 cha varga pi by 2 raised to n minus 1. Mitraho, pustakamadhe ita chukun print mistake zhalili hai, n minus 2 dileli hai, but here n minus 1 is correct. So mitraho, aaj apan ya lecture sathi ithes thambnar ahot. Dhanyavad.